So hi friends, today we are discussing about what is shoulder pad. So as we know that some of the places where we cannot engage any kind of mechanical aids like cranes or forklift. So what we will do, we will engage workmen for manual handling work. So for example, while we engaging reinforcement rod shifting or like that any steel shifting, we will implement buddy-buddy systems. So what is what buddy-buddy systems? Buddy-buddy systems is a method for administrative control in which we can engage more than two or three people or more people for engaging manual handling works. So in order to shifting this kind of material, so we will use like these shoulder pads. You can see that both the sides we are given these shoulder pads. So while giving this shoulder pad, this workman will not hurt or any kind of injuries or abrasion will not occur. So this material consists of cotton and foam sheets. Inside you can see like the sponge, it is there. So inside some foams are filled for to avoid such kind of abrasion or injuries. So this is one method for shifting of steels or like that we can use in our construction site or wherever we can use. So this is one of the method for avoid this kind of injuries.